When we look at Senator Warren, she's just like West Virginians who have grown up in rural West Virginia, where she had to work her way through with minimum wage jobs, as I have done when I worked my way through college. It's a story that resonates throughout West Virginia.